Can you hold it closer or no? No, you're in it then.
Alright, we're good?
Yeah. Here, you hold it.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, give me a count.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
ER stands for Espizione Universale Roma, or Universal Exposition of Rome in English. It was originally chosen in the 1930s, in the 1930s by Mussolini, the 1942 World's Fair. But, of course, World War II started, and the World's Fair never happened. Mussolini originally intended it to be the next city center of Rome. He wanted to move the city south towards the sea. But development of air obviously stopped in 1942, and many of the districts were left uncompleted. And in the ensuing conflict, many of them totally destroyed because of the Allied bombing campaigns that happened all throughout the war. And then the Allies eventually captured Rome in its entirety on June 4th, 1944. Air, post-World War II, air was designated by the new city officials to be the out-of-town business district, a concept that was later adopted by many cities such as London and Paris. And the buildings started, the fascist buildings started by Mussolini were completed by the government. When you look at a lot of the modern contemporary buildings in air, they do still have this sense of, it's very clean, very stark, and it's kind of like chilly and cold. And that's just a reflection of the socialist undertones of going to work and working. It's just a giant office park. So the wide, axially planned streets and austere, stark buildings of limestone and marble and travertine are just key features of Mussolini's vision. And we really, it's just a taste of how Rome might have looked if Mussolini had won the war and stayed in power. Good.
That's really well done. That's good.
Do it again? That was excellent.
Maybe we should do it one more time.
Yeah, just for safety. Yeah.
Can I, like, reposition?
Yeah, sure.
Like, can
yeah.
we put him on the left side?
Yeah, yeah. I think I'm going to rip this out just in case the bucket puts it on.
Yeah.
Just so I don't have to.
Just make sure it's on the line.
Yeah, you did great on that.